It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Okay. This is Michael. And Michael, One and a Half White Guys Outdoors. We are on location in South Fork, Colorado.
South Fork.
The home of the bear.
It's not true.
Maybe not true. So we got in late last night. Got up this morning. We got our fishing license, and we're about to set sail on our little voyage of going fishing. I feel like you walked away. All right. We got the boss out there checking things out for us. First potential fishing area.
Immediately. What? All through here it does, through this section. It says you can keep 2 brown trout under 12 inches here. And then if we go further down that way, it's over 16 inches you can keep there. 2 per person.
Under 12 here?
Under 12 here, over 16 up there. So we're going to go up the road a little bit.
Because we're going to...
that big fish.
Want that big fish. Insurance reasons. It's all in a day's fishing.
That's good fish.
This is just the first spot of the mini. Yeah.
No.
Don't do that. Don't just pour it out. You're gonna get Holly's mom wet. Yeah, look at that. All right, Michael, you wanna tell everybody about the competition that we got going?
It's us two versus all of them.
Us two. So it's the Marinos versus the Andersons. See who can catch the most fish.
Well, technically, Holly's a Marino. She's on the other team.
She's in between. It's okay. We're going to rock it out. That a girl.
Is that a keeper? That's too small, isn't it? That little beady baby.
I told you, Holly, that's the lucky fishing pole. He said that worms wouldn't work. 38 years old. It still catches fish.
See 8 inches?
Number two. Do I need a chalkboard here?
Wait, does that mean they're beating us by two now?
By two fish, yes.
Holly is. Well, technically, Tracy reeling it in.
Well, you're right, actually. It's man versus fish. If you don't reel it in yourself, it's really not going to fit.
That's bad.
That, for some reason, Holly, that pole your dad bought, it's always caught fish. I don't know.
I'm sticking right here.
Got him?
Yeah.
Holly is rushing for now, yeah. But.
Huh?
Give me another worm, Dad. I'll be reeling
but,
in all day.
It's closely.
What'd you say?
It's closely.
Huh?
What'd you say?
I said, give me another worm. I'll be reeling in all day.
Okay.
But it's closely related to.
Number three. For the. They got four. No, we're not doing good. We're not looking good as a unit. It's okay. We're about to change stuff up a little bit. It's going to be on.
Hey, how did this happen? How did you throw the other side of the pole?
Hulk smash.
Good grief.
We're not looking good as a unit. No wonder we ain't caught no fish.
There's the dog. There's the dog right there.
Oh, yeah.
There's the dog.
All right, we're giving an update. Michael, you got something to say?
Nope.
Looking with the Knox. We went fishing this morning at Meadows Reservoir, and Tracy and Holly had a great time. Me and Michael struck out. But it was fun, and it was very pretty.
So did Holly's mom.
Does Holly's mom catch him?
No.
Oh, yeah. Holly's mom struck out as well.
Their team's winning.
Their team is definitely winning.
By six.
Okay. Do you got any more good news that you want to share with the crowd?
I see fish in this lake.
All right, so we're off to, where are we off to? Beaver Creek.
Where Tracy's running to catch more fish.
Where we're not letting Tracy fish anymore today. And we're going to catch all the fish.
Most likely. I'll
pass
me up
now.
Nice.
Well, don't say that. It might not be
a
different.
Oh,
man.
Yep.
So, I just ate a granola bar sitting on a rock in the middle of a stream with a fishing pole in my hand. I'm feeling very outdoorsy. And I like it.
Ah! Atta boy, Mago. Hold on. Hello, look up here and smile with it. Smile with your face. Yeah.
Thing was, I was checking my phone.
Your what?
I was checking my phone when I posted.
Well, maybe that's a sign. What? Yeah, we want to keep them. What, can we eat them?
All right. Third day of fishing. We got the fish whisperer way out there on the rock. Beautiful day, 72 degrees, not having too much luck this morning. Tracy caught one fish, but other than that, that's about it. We're sitting here at Beaver Creek. We're going to fish here for a little bit. We fished this morning at, Meadows Reservoir and, didn't have much luck there. There's a lot of people. So, as you can see, we're sitting here. It's just us and the chipmunks. Beautiful day.
Okay, you're cool.
Get them up on the bank.
Yeah, that's way long.
Yeah.
What a boy. Fish whisper. I seen you over there whispering. Look at there.